well, this is a shit hand. So it's gonna be Aggro Murloc Shaman. Probably.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Oh, that's gonna hurt a lot.
Thank you. must cleanse the Sunwell.
Dingo! Yes!
And now the scum begins. Or he was very slow with doing the math. Seeing how we have 100 gold, time to buy a pack. Well, shit. 40 dust. So, how's everyone doing today? That's a big guy. That's gonna hurt. Come on, taunt. That's not a taunt. to 0/2s. Good enough. I hope it's my 7/2. And it is. Oh good, I'm up against Jade. This is in no way gonna go wrong, totally. Didn't even cycle. this works.
I like totems, I love. Totally.
Do not push me.
Two mana short for lethal. Shame.
Pay attention, class.
Misplay in order. And that's rank 22 done.
Some fish.
YOLO, let's go all in. In before Mass Dispel or Holy Nova. Yep, Holy Nova. It was a misplay. Fuck my life. I should have attacked first and then placed him in the center. Or maybe rolled for a healing totem first. That sort of works. First, let's stack up the totems.
Totally.
Let reading track. Oh no. Doink.
Totally.
And I guess that's the GG unless he manages to destroy my entire board. Rank 20.
Morgul versus Gul'dan.
Your soul shall be mine.
Oh, I don't want any of those. So I'm up against Sue. Well, shit. I think that's the end of the win streak.
apple on your head.
Buying or selling?
If only I had lightning storm now. Thank you, gods of RNG.
Put this apple on your head.
Looks like I'm gonna be permanently 2 mana down.
Get it out! Get it out!
Finally, next turn I'm not 2 mana down. Please, another. Nope, not another. Let's see, what can I do? Well, let's hope he doesn't have 3 damage in his hand.
Who dares summon me?
Oh, that's the end. Well, let's just continue anyway.
Versus Valera.
Come on, mana. And Hyrule on the Azure Drake. Of course he gets the 4 mana, 7-7. Well, this is a downhill battle. Fucking hell. Fuck this, fuck this. Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah. I suck.
Happy New Year.
Well, thank God he didn't have anything to play. Otherwise, I would have been screwed. Alright, I should win against this guy. It's not like he's playing excellent cards or anything. No, I'm not gonna play those two. Not yet. Now they're worth playing. 1 mana 6/6. Twice. I think Katsy never heard of the word overcommitment. This must ruin his day. Well, it doesn't matter. Still 0 mana. Hey. God damn it. Oh well. There is a lot at stake here. So the buff gets removed if they get sent back to the hand. Didn't notice that. Never happened before, actually.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Did you bring some fish?
Oh, such a shame.
Side effects? No, trust me.
Thank you. Well, at least we got our star back. Unless he manages to play 18 burst damage. I love those things from below, but two in my starting hand are a bit too much. Seriously. So I didn't get it in my starting hand, but I did get it in the second card as a second card. And practically wiped, if these two get high rolled. And they didn't, but still. And then I simply play this one and roll again. In the wrong order, goddammit. Oh well. So next turn I'm gonna trade off some non-totems, roll for totem probably, or play the mana tide followed by the Draenei Totem Carver. Let's see how it'd be at. Let's see, that's 6 mana. Yeah, that's gonna be Totem Carver. No, roll. And Totem Carver. There we go, that was a good turn.
Totally.
Well, that's a victory. Oh, Golden Frost Shock. Nice. So, how's everyone doing? If there's anyone here. And otherwise, hey people on YouTube, how you doing? Oh goody, Dragon Priest versus what looks like to be a heroic League of Explorers card pack. Well, I'm not saying I'm losing, but I'm probably gonna lose. Pain. Yep. He'll break through those, but he'll at least lose his fairy dragon. Or he's gonna pain one of them. I'd rather play this one. We'll take him two again to break through. And if he uses both the technician and the fairy dragon, yep, it's value ish. And this way I have something at least. God damn it.
Collision! Coming through!
Well, this ain't going great.
There is a lot at stake.
And this is somewhat better. Still not great, but yeah. That's a great setup for a lightning storm if I ever saw one. And of course my dream has to be ruined. Fuck it. Probably gonna lose this. Probably got a bunch of legendary dragons waiting to be played. Also doesn't really help, he's stealing my cards. Of course. Well, this is probably a good point to end stream, guys. Thank you for showing up. Thank you for watching. And as always, Q&A in chat. And leave a comment and stuff. So, yeah. See ya.